Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Thank you. I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?
Fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Yeah.
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame. Thank you.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Nasty Nork. The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
you for releasing me.
I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Thank you.
thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.